Many veterans and their spouses may be looking for new career opportunities in the near future due to force reduction. The Scott Air Force Base Spouses Club partnered with the Airmen and Family Readiness Center and the U.S. Chamber of Commerce Foundation to put on a Hiring Our Heroes job fair.
I personally count the successes myself, so I've seen quite a few. The most rewarding part is when people come up to you and say, I've been unemployed for 6 months and I came to this fair and I walked out with a job.
In the past year, Hiring Our Heroes job fairs have led to the hiring of about 21,000 people.
I did get hired by coming at a fair like this one. It was actually a couple of years ago. It was organized by the Family Readiness Center, and it was also oriented towards military spouse, as I am myself.
Whether you're planning to separate or just exploring your options, keep an eye out for your next local job fair. Airman First Class Mariah Williams, Scott Air Force Base, Illinois.